Girl, you know what to do to. Girl, you know what to do to. Oh, yeah.
Good morning, everyone. What's going on? What's happening? It's your boy Han. It is Monday, the very Monday after the terrible, terrible attack that happened in Paris. That is La Défense. That is the area where I used to live. I think it's such a good thing to see that everything is running normally. Everything just, you know, stay exactly the way that they used to be. And people just doing whatever they do every day, normally.
What to do to a dress made so happy.
On a bridge that connects, there goes the metro train. This is a bridge that connects Paris and La Défense. I don't really want to say anything special or anything particularly with emotions about the attacks that happened in Paris. What I'm gonna say is just my thoughts and my prayers are with everyone who passed and everyone who lost the ones that they love and they care during the attack, and that is it. I'm so glad, I'm so grateful that I'm still, you know, living on this planet and breathing, not worrying. And that is it. That's all I'm gonna say. And I'm so glad to see that everyone is really strong here. They keep it real, they stay normal after what happened to this beautiful city. And that is all I'm gonna say.
Girl, you know what to do to a
Monday, everybody's favorite day of the week. How y'all doing? Y'all got to work? Y'all got to university? Stay at school. I just noticed this whole area is decorated with Christmas stuff. I don't know if you guys can see the lights, little white ball on the trees. there goes the Christmas market at La Défense. It opens really early every year, around 20-something of November. There it is. And the Christmas market is exactly the same as every single year. Exactly the same decoration, same people in it, selling the same thing. What the f- Gotta bring you guys with me into that shit. Oh yeah! That made you happy. Represent the real hip hop.
Goodbye, Christmas tree.
I think you guys noticed the same thing that I noticed. Oh my god, that was so funny. And I think this is the future of the city, and that is the past. Just wanted to do this short vlog to show you guys some first-hand footage of Paris after the attack. See? Nothing happened. Everybody's still living their life normally. It's not the end of the world. People are strong, you know? We are strong. So, there's this Twitter that I read yesterday that a friend of mine wrote that she's not gonna be a coward, stay home all day, not going anywhere. She said she's still gonna go for parties, to bars, drink with friends, laugh. And I think she's absolutely right. Hope you all had a great weekend, except for listening and sharing the sad news about Paris. I hope you all had a great weekend and had a great Monday. Everybody's favorite day of the week. Holy shit, I'm pink. That's the pink light coming from there. It's pretty dope. I really want to say that no matter what, I hope things like this, like what happened to Paris on Friday, would never ever happen to you, to your city, to the place that you are in. And that is all I ever wanted. That is all I want to say. Cherish your lives, live your life optimist. You know, embrace the ones that you love. Don't harm the ones that you hate. I didn't go to a lot of places today just because I have things to do. I have my own life, so I couldn't go to some other famous places in Paris so that I can show you guys more. I'm sorry, but I'm sure I'll show you guys more within this week. So stay tuned, and I'm going to the metro.